boy, hey girl. Hey girl, hey boy. If you like it that way better, it don't matter to me. Last couple days, made a few meals. And I ain't making no video because I was watching some movies on TV. And I'm not allowed to have that in the background. It's a copyright issue, and YouTube, I abide by their copyright stuff. So without further, wait a minute. I'm going to do a slideshow. I took some pictures of it. And one of the meals that I made was, Miss JV got some sliced Tuscan loafing bread. Okay, baked at the local store. I think she goes to Target, I'm not sure. Yeah, that's where that came from. And I got some deli meats, the grocery store's deli section. I got some roasted turkey, shaved thin, smoked ham, shaved thin, almost shaved close to me. I probably didn't stand close enough to that razor. Oh, don't worry about it. I got some roast beef shaved thin, and some cheddar cheese, and some Parmesan cheese. And what I done was I took them little Tuscan breads, and I put some of that homemade butter I made on there, just a thin swipe. And I put some of that Parmesan and cheddar cheese on there and stuck that under the brawler. Okay? On two slices, because I put a middle slice. I made a triple decker. There were three pieces of bread, boy. And on that middle slice, I took some of this roasted garlic and herb, extra virgin EVO02 stuff in there. See right there? And you shake all that shit up like that. You get it all mixed up and you dump some of that on that I had to hiccup. And burp. And dump some of that on that bread. And I put that on the middle slice on fall. On the middle slice on both sides. And then drizzled some on the outside and put them briefly under the brawler to kind of get that working. Then I slapped my meats on there, chunked it in the brawler too, under the brawler to warm it up, and made me a trickle decker, Sam. Yeah, something like that. Like that there. And you're going to see a slideshow of it. I had some Zaps chips. Oh, I know what else I put. I had some of them Frenchy fried onions, you know, that you make, you know, on the green bean casserole. You know, I got a recipe to make that from scratch, not using that condensed cream of crapola soup. Make it yourself. Way better. Have to show y'all that. I think I did upload a video of that one time. I don't know what it was with, and it may not be tagged where you can find it. Oh well. And then the other night I made some carnitas, which are my favorite. The first picture you see with the rice on the plate, I'll narrate. I'll show you. Damn fine.
First look. Yum. How about that shit? A little piece of turkey hanging off on there and his tongue looking at you. That's a fine sandwich. I ate three quarters. Miss JB had one quarter. There's them onion thingies. And there you see the top part of the bun. That's yum with them voodoo barbecue. voodoo Zaps chips. Yum. There's a little close-up. I think this may be the last look at the Sammy. Hi, Sammy. Yum, that looks good. Oh, looky there, carnita. Notice the rice is on this one. And here we're going to put some white jizz on there. And that's my first carnita. Now, after the bean shot, hit my second plate. See the rice all gone. Yum. Yum. Another shot. Another shot. Overhead. Miss JB made these little muffins. And they pretty good. Look, it got all natural shit up in there. Imagine that. What is, oh, that? There's a picture of them. Yeah. In a Tupperware thing. A little close up. How about that shit, boy?
So this is not the official contest update, but this is kind of a general information. Y'all go ahead and get y'all favorite recipes together and plan what you're going to do, but you can make the video if you'd like, but don't send it to me yet. Hold it until, like I said, I'm working on the sponsors and getting some judges together, and we've already got one sponsor, actually two, and one judge for sure, and possibly a second one. And as soon as I get everything together, we'll launch the contest with its rules, and it's going to be from this date to that date. You're going to actually send me a video response to that final announcement, official contest announcement video. And then we'll have the judges meet in the secret room. See it right in here. And judge your videos and see who's going to get first, second, third places. Damn, I got two of them fingers, don't I? Ha! Ha! Boy! Contact me, Larry, if you out there. I need to speak to you, son. You too, Sappo. Send me a text, a PM, or an email, something. You and Larry. Y'all know who you is.